How's it going? It's Brad here, Brews Under Review. Thanks for joining me for another beer review. Today I'm taking a look at another Mikella. This one's this Green Gold IPA. You guys have a look. Can you see that? Probably not, as usual. 7% ABV. Like you say, he does most of his brewing in Denmark. I know that's where he first did the Green Gold, and he does this one out of Belgium now, but could be wrong, very possible. I have had this one a few times, and yeah, let's review this baby. Okay, there's quite a bit of sediment in this one, so I'm gonna try to leave most of it behind if I can. Look, guys. Oh, got that deep orange, kind of that dark copper, and quite a bit of sediment made its way in there. That tan head on it. Really packed. It's got a really nice carbonation on it. Holy shit, that's beautiful. man, that smells good. Big citrus notes on it. It's kind of getting grapefruit up front. Definitely get the grapefruit up front. A bit of orange in there as well. And I get a bit of a floral kind of background in there. It smells pretty fucking good. It's just a touch of sweet malt, but this one's more that hop forward aroma on it, which I like. So let's get into it. Yeah. Big hop profile there. Man. This one's a light, medium mouthfeel on it. And the flavor, man, I'm picking up the citrusy hops there. You get that grapefruit. Get a bit of that orange, but also getting a bit of like pine in there as well. It's got a decent amount of bitterness, but it's not really overpowering, or it doesn't even really linger out. It's there as you're kind of drinking it, but it goes away pretty quick. Yeah, that hop up front when you're drinking it, but it does round out nice with that malt. It's very balanced that way. Just another fantastic IPA from Mikella. What can I say? I love his beers, man. Love their beers, I should say. And this one's no exception. This is fantastic IPA, holy shit. Probably one of the better ones I've had from him in quite a while. Great nose, man. Let's jump to a rating, guys. Yeah. That's 7%, just too easy to drink. No alcohol on it at all. Yeah, I'm gonna give this one a 90. It's just fucking delicious. Damn good beer. You guys, you know, if you come across the Mikellas and you haven't tried them, but you can get them, you know, give them a try. He knows what he's doing. These guys are making awesome beer. Thanks for watching, guys. Till next time, cheers.